on to the second one?
At Abilene Christian University, educators believe that motivated and capable undergraduate teacher candidates should be involved in research. Working under the guidance of an advisor, teacher candidate Stacy McConnell created a research project to study the impact of mobile technology on the development of 21st century skills in a physics class. The project resulted in some interesting findings.
I've seen major growths in all areas from the beginning of the project to the end of the project.
Providing iPads to students proved to be valuable in a variety of ways, beginning with creating a concept map.
And it helps them organize their thoughts, move sequentially from one part into the next part, and make connections between different topics that they need to cover.
And the magnetic properties of the rocket. If the rocket is moving in the direction of magnetic fields of a planet or anything else, it'll speed up. But if it's moving against the magnetic field, it'll slow down.
Students have been very creative, and they've been able to take the ideas they find researching and be able to compile them to create a new product. They also had a lot of success with communication and collaboration with the iPads.
These capabilities are particularly important when working collaboratively on a project-based learning assignment. Observing international students using the iPads revealed yet another benefit of technology in a 21st century classroom.
I wasn't expecting to have 3 international students in my class, and so seeing how they have grown and matured and been able to express their ideas more fluidly in English by having the translated Chinese or Korean version on their iPads has been an unforeseen but very beneficial result of having mobile technology.
As a foreigner, sometimes teacher speak too quickly. I cannot follow him. I can use the iPad in Chinese to search in the internet so I can follow them. So it's very useful for me.
ACU, in the training I got at ACU, was the reason I was able to conduct my research. I couldn't have done it without the instruction that I got.
I would put Stacy in a classroom today. She has done an amazing job of working with her students and helping them not only learn physics, but develop the research questions that we were looking at. Her students really have grown in their ability to think and be creative and to collaborate.
I think technology is absolutely imperative for a project-based format. With the experiences that I've had, it's really almost impossible to be able to study everything that the students need to study from a textbook or from a variety of textbooks. They have to have access to the active and growing community of information, but not having the technology would limit them to only what I know. Having them be able to access the wider world of knowledge in a way that is directed and constructed is invaluable to a project-based format. The people who can benefit from this research is probably everyone, all teachers, because it doesn't just look at physics. Project-based learning is applicable in any classroom as long as you're willing to try.